We make submission our resistance, the only way we've ever known. We rise graceful and resilient, as flowers growing through the stone. So like the pines that fuel the embers, we resign ourselves to burn. To the fire we surrender, from the ashes we return.